Honorables, our Chief Guest, Honorable Chief Justice, Sri Ujjal Bhuyan Sir, other guests, Honorable Justice, Sri P. Navin Rao Sir, and the Chairman of the Dais, Bar Council, Rajendra Reddy Garu, President, Bar Association, Nizamabad, Chairman Ganapati Garu, Judicial Officers, District Officers, Advocates, Participants, Print and Electronic Media, good morning all of you. First of all, I convey my special thanks to Justices, Honorable Justices for visiting this place, sir. We are fortunate for that, sir. This building is building was inaugurated 20 days back, sir. So you are the first justices of first justices to view this place, sir. For this organization, we wholeheartedly welcome you, sir. Yes, sir. Regarding police, Marvin Camp. Definitely, it is a wonderful event. We can donate anything. We can donate money. We can donate our articles. We can support in many ways. But here, providing artificial limbs means giving a new life. So, definitely, it is a wonderful program. Here, I congratulate all the 260 odd members who are going to get artificial limbs and who are going to start a new life. Yes, definitely it will provide, I think tomorrow onwards you can work like a normal person, you can fulfill your personal needs like a normal person. So nothing but giving a new life to you. So definitely it is a wonderful event. Thanks for the organizers, especially Honorable Justices and the State Legal Service Authority and District Legal Service Authority. Sir, as Madam told, and as the guidance of our PDJ Madam, we, team of Nizamabad, we have been working even during COVID with the help of many NGOs like Rotary. During COVID, they contributed, they providing service to people of Nizamabad as well as people who travel through Nizamabad by providing food, providing medicine. Even during that time, they opened an isolation center. They provided medicine, oxygen cylinders, and even they, in that isolation facility, they give medical facility too. So, now, with the support of the District Legal Service Authority, I think even last year I attended this program, sir. At that time they gave some 30 to 40 limbs, but with the support of District Legal Service Authority, now this year I think it is a very good program, giving artificial limbs to more than 263 members. It is a great achievement. So, thank you, madam. Thank you, State Legal Service Authority and District Legal Service Authority. So, finally, many participants, especially members of IKP, and I think many older people, they came here. Even Madam, she organized medical camps and stops here, sir. So, I think participants, please visit those stars after inaugurating by our Chief Guest. So, many handicrafts, articles are there. If you like them, please purchase them because it is a great support for IKP members. So, finally, thanks for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, Anna.